Hi again. Just want to explain how we got to this point and how we began story writing in the first place. So it's best that I do it while lad is not around. So, like many children during COVID lockdown, but also through the loss of his nan, my mum, Connor James, found it difficult to cope. Someone who was so lively, had lots of friends, used to play football all the time. Lockdown was a struggle. I'd been reading him stories pretty much every day since he was born. And even when I used to travel for work, I used to go and take a book with me and in various time zones try and plan my day around being able to give him a bedtime story. On one particular evening, he turned around and said to me, "Dad, I don't want a story tonight. All my stories are boring and I just want to go to sleep." This was the prod for me to fully realise the extent of his emotional state. Didn't know how really to help. Tried many things. But on this particular occasion, because we had a story connection, I said to him that, why don't I create a story with his name as one of the characters? This seemed to go down quite well. So I began creating the first story for him with his name as one of the characters. This he liked, and slowly it began to get him out of his sad state. But not only that, it actually drew inspiration for him to actually start creating his own stories and start writing. So this is just something that we've carried on, and now he has this ambition and desire that he wants to share the stories that are created with other people and to try and make other children smile. So that's where we came from. That's why we're here. And if we can put a smile on another child's face, then we're going to be very, very happy. So thank you for listening. I hope you understand the background and I hope you enjoy the stories that are to come. Thanks.